Even the so-called demonic villain characters in Mahabharata, Ramayana, if you see the kind of a integrity and power, oh God. Yes, Mandodari may not have been ferocious mother, might have missed bringing up her children in some understandings and cognitions and ideas, but she was an amazing, chaste, most integrated wife. This kind of characters can never be imagined.